Hello everybody, my name is Invicta. Welcome back to StarCraft Remastered. We are ready to go here for the final episode of the Terran campaign, The Hammer Falls. Last episode was long and it was difficult. Well, not really difficult, it was tedious. But yeah, we're going to hop right to it. I will mention really quickly here, this was recorded live on my YouTube, or on my Twitch channel rather, for YouTube, because I'm just trying to get videos done before I have another day of not being able to work coming up. So you may hear pop-ups, you may hear a like a bit donation or something like that in the background. You will not see it. It's not going to impede your YouTube viewing experience here on this video, but you may hear them. So again, this is sort of the compromise I have to make right now, because I got to get you nerds your content here on YouTube. So here we go with The Hammer Falls, the final episode of episode 1 in the Terran campaign in StarCraft Remasters. Let's get to it.
The fleet has lost contact with the ground forces at New Gettysburg. General Minsk has ordered the immediate disengagement of the Korhal fleet from the Tarsonian system. Protoss and Zerg forces continue to battle across the core continent of Tarsonis. Receiving incoming transmission.
I can't believe he actually left her down there. I'm gone, and you better come with me. There's no telling who Arcturus will screw over next.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Gentlemen, you've done very well. But remember that we've still got a job to do. The seeds of a new empire have been sown. And if we hope to reach...
To hell with you!
You're making a terrible mistake. Don't even think to cross me. I have sacrificed too much to let this fall apart.
You mean like you sacrificed Kerrigan?
You'll regret that. You don't seem to realize my situation here. I will not be stopped. Not by you, or the Confederates, or the Protoss, or anyone. I will rule this sector, or see it burnt to ashes around me. If you try to get
the fleet is prepped and ready, Commander. Awaiting orders.
The hell with him. We're gone.
It appears that General Duke has successfully activated Tarsonis' primary defensive weapon, the Ion Cannon. The cannon must be shut down if any escape attempt is to be made.
For the Ion Cannon, Raynor must survive, so here it is, the final episode here in the Terran campaign. Let's get to it.
Commander, looks like we're on our own. It's funny. Seems like yesterday Arcturus was the idealistic rebel crusader. Now he's the law and we're the criminals. Kills me to know that we helped him achieve his goals of conquest. Damn it. I shouldn't have let her go alone.
Reporting for duty.
It's all right, Jimmy, don't worry. There's nothing you can
attention.
Do.
You got it.
Let's burn. Whoa, okay, Swear. There's a siege tank up there. All right. So we still don't have medics, obviously. Medics were not introduced to the game until Brood War, I believe.
Destination?
We don't have siege. We don't also don't have siege mode, which is a little bit disconcerting.
Identify target.
I do not want to sacrifice our siege tank, so I'm going to put them right here.
Proceeding.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Hey.
Orders, sir.
Get over here. You guys stay here.
Yes, sir. Moving. Yes, sir.
You guys just chill.
SCV, good to go, sir.
Hold command there.
Orders, captain.
We're gonna need some supply depots,
right away,
so let's get those built out.
I can't build there.
Can and you will build there.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Reporting for duty.
Actually, no, let's cancel
Orders
that.
Received.
Let's go for barracks.
Yeah.
SCV, good to go,
yeah,
sir.
We'll go scouting here with our vulture.
Can I read you?
Standing by.
Something on your mind? I dig.
No, there's a Goliath over there.
Good to go, sir.
I dig.
Oh, they're actually pursuing me. Okay.
Yeah, I'm going.
Yes, sir.
It's good to know. All right, so there's two Goliaths over there. We've got to destroy the ion cannon.
Go ahead,
good to go, sir.
Now, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Invicta, you don't use your hero characters, like, at all.
Affirmative.
And you would be correct. I don't. Your answer might, your retort to that might be why. Well, it's because I don't really trust the old school AI, the old school pathing. And I really would not be happy if we ended up losing a mission because the AI was bad at pathing. So you're going to have, I'm going to have to apologize in advance that I don't use my hero characters all that much in the campaign, unless if I absolutely have to. I don't really know if we're going to need a, do we really need to have a bunker right now? Probably not. Hard a job finished somewhere. I'm actually going to only keep one SCV on the Vespian gas right now. We really need minerals. Right, we have our... got our engineering bay. Let's get a missile turret right here, just in case they end up sending some wraiths or something at us.
Anytime you're ready.
Jimmy can at least go lay some spider mines here.
You want a piece of me, boy? This should be good.
We do know that there's two siege tanks over here, so.
Oh, yeah.
Job finished. Orders, Captain. Job finished.
Alright, we got our missile turrets up and running.
Roger that.
Not gonna worry too much about having a bunker right now. Definitely want to get an armory going.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Reporting for duty.
But we're gonna need more SCVs on Vespian.
Reporting for duty. Yes, sir. I read you.
Alright, so far so good.
Anytime you're ready.
There's the ion cannon that we got to try. Oh man, that looks so cool. Look at that. Man, kudos to Blizzard, man. It has been, I have to say, I was pretty jazzed about doing this series like when we first started, but I wasn't excited about it yet. But I am now that we've gone through the Terran campaign, like, and I know that it gets much better for me anyway. I'm really, really, really stoked to get through the rest of this and then, of course, graduate into Brood War. We're still looking good on supply here. Definitely want to go for siege mode right away and then tanks. We're going to need another Vespian geyser here soon.
Orders, Captain?
Okay, a couple more Marines here, just for good measure. Weapons are about just over halfway done. And, yeah, let's get a tank going.
You want a piece of me, boy?
All right, I think that our Marines can definitely go take out those Goliaths over here.
Let's move.
Just so we have a little bit of a safer place to be. A little bit of a move command error there by the AI. AI completely derped out on that second that second Goliath that came in. That was a fight that we do not win. Oh, there's a ghost over here. Alright, so there's the enemy team has ghosts.
Naturally.
So we're going to need a SATCOM. I think we're probably going to SCVs after this.
Orders, sir.
SCV, good to go, sir.
You have siege mode, so I'm going to go ahead and move these tanks up here right now. Then we'll also guard them.
Jacked up and good to go.
Going to go ahead and guard them with our infantry.
You want a piece of me, boy?
SCV, good to go, sir.
Destination.
Oh, the sounds of the old siege tank, so good.
Go, go, go. Let's move. Rock and roll. Go, go, let's move. Go,
there's the lockdown. They actually use a lockdown on the siege tanks.
Sir.
Are we really going to lose a siege tank to a ghost?
Your forces are under attack.
Ah, we don't have an academy.
Yes, sir.
No.
Orders, Cap, I can't build there.
Need an academy.
I can't build it. Something's in the way.
I refuse to lose
Roger that.
A siege tank to a ghost. I refuse.
Roger that.
No.
Your forces are under attack.
Absolutely. Delighted to, sir.
Alright, so the AI is still just going to sit there and fire. The ghost is right there, by the way. I don't know if you can see him. But once we get our academy built, we'll be able to use our scan.
Your forces are under attack.
I know.
Destination, sir! Orders, sir! Proceeding! Orders, sir!
CP, good to go, sir. Orders, Captain? Right away, sir.
Bring our front forward, our forward-facing SCV line. Get a couple more Marines.
Rock and roll. Orders, sir.
Job finished.
All right, we got an academy. We can build our comstat.
Roll out.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Stem pack going. Get more tanks.
Destination delighted to, sir. Yes, sir. Identify target.
Your forces are under attack.
Reporting for duty.
Piece of me, boy.
Identify target.
Add on complete.
All right, there we go. Let's get our scan.
Ready to roll out.
Ghost is right there. There we go.
Orders, Captain?
For some reason, the ghost made the Marine dying sound, though, which is a little bit odd.
Identify target, destination.
Report for duty.
All right, good job, team.
We did
indeed not lose a siege tank to a ghost. So if there's one thing I can take away from the Terran campaign is that I don't have to worry about going through this world knowing that I lost a siege tank to a ghost.
Ready to roll out.
Got my attention.
Orders, sir.
Reporting for duty. Right,
there we go. Get another tank going. Probably gonna stick with our SCV production. I'm gonna keep a couple Marines behind just in case.
Yes, sir.
But the main bulk of our force are gonna be right here.
Can I read you?
Orders, sir. Absolutely.
Commander.
Orders, sir. Proceeding. Destination orders, sir. Move it.
Give me something to shoot.
Standing by.
All right, let's go ahead and tie that to our one key. I'm used to that being on one key. There, that is a battlecruiser. That is definitely a battlecruiser. All right. So we can't do anything about the cattle bruiser right now. What are you? SCVs, you guys repair.
Destination.
Actually, you know what? We can do something about the cattle bruiser. And it's gonna be super cheesy, and I don't care. Let's get another SCV over here. Oh, that's right.
Upgrade complete.
We're going for mobile defense.
Ready to roll out. Yes, sir.
All right, so stim pack is done.
Destination delighted to, sir.
Report for duty.
There we go.
Yes, sir. I read you.
Take down that battle cruiser. Yeah! Beautiful.
Destination.
It was perfect. Good job, SCVs.
Report for duty. Job.
Destination. Orders, sir.
All right.
Yes, sir.
I read you.
Orders, sir. Absolutely.
Give me someone to shoot.
Standing by.
Let's see what we have over here.
Standing by. Outstanding. Rock and roll.
Sorry, Marines, but you're our scouting force.
Yes, sir.
Standing by. Jacked up and good to go.
Your forces are
okay.
Fire it up.
Jimmy.
Anytime you're ready.
Your forces are under attack.
Let's move.
We need to build a lot more of siege tanks. What are you doing? Get over here.
Your forces are under attack.
We need to build a lot of bunkers.
Standing by.
Yes, sir. Reporting for duty.
All right, so let's get our
orders received.
We're floating so many minerals right now. Okay.
Reporting for duty.
Here's what we're going to do. We're going to build a bunch of factories. No, we'll build a bunch of starports. We haven't... That is one thing I am guilty of not building more of is starports. Get a couple of starports. I think that we can be safe and go build a couple more barracks over here. This is going to totally screw with the AI as well. It's going to be great. It's going to be perfect.
Orders, sir!
Alright, let's get a scan over here.
Your forces are under attack.
And there's a couple of Marines dotted over here.
Standing by.
Yes, sir! Move it! Proceeding. Delighted to, sir!
But pretty much our tanks will be able to just blow away anything. I don't even think we need to go into siege mode, to be honest.
Move it!
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Orders, sir. Delighted to, sir.
There we go. Just pom pom them all down.
Destination.
Orders, captain. Reporting for duty.
There we go. Get some more.
Nuclear launch detected.
Excuse me.
Yes, sir. Destination. Absolutely. Identify target. Yes, sir.
Standing by.
Did they nuke? They nuked our.
Yes, sir.
They nuked our mobile missile turrets. What a bunch of jerks.
Yes, sir. Job finished.
What the heck? They nuked our freaking missile turrets. Not cool, man. Not cool.
Orders, captain.
All right, so we know that they've got nukes over there. Let's get a detector out here.
Give me something to shoot. Go, go, go.
How are our tanks doing? You repair that tank. We lost a couple of SCVs over here to something. I'm not sure what.
Go, go, go. Rock and roll. Let's move.
Oh my gosh, we have so many minerals right now.
Yes, sir?
Your forces are under attack.
Jacked up and good to go.
Who's shooting my men down here?
Give me something to shoot.
Basically what I'm doing is I'm trying to do a little bit of scouting for our tanks.
Let's move.
We know that there's gonna be some units over here around this ramp.
Go, go, go. You want a piece of me, boy? Let's move.
Yes, sir.
It's gonna have our missile turrets up here just in case.
Outstanding.
So we know it's okay to move the tanks up right here.
Let's move.
Your forces are under attack.
Tanks, what are you doing?
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
Apparently I put the tanks on the move command. Alright, where's our SCV? SCV, you're hurt as well. I'm gonna need you to fix our more hurt.
Yes, sir.
Siege tanks first.
Standing by.
How about you get a missile turret over here as well?
You want a piece of me, boy? Outstanding. Rock and roll.
Identify target.
See, and this is sort of the reason why what you're seeing right now is sort of the reason why I did not want to ever use my hero units. Because they're just kind of... The AI in StarCraft is just a little bit dumb.
You want a piece of me, boy?
For as great as the game is, and trust me, the game is fantastic, it doesn't have the best AI. I think everyone will mostly agree on that.
Can I read you?
We have our armory. Let's go ahead and go for ship weapons. Vehicle weapons, rather. We don't have a science facility. Well, we can just build that real quick. Let's get our science facility here.
Add-on complete.
Commander.
We got plenty of Marines over here. You guys can go this way.
Reporting for duty. Right away, sir. Can't build there.
Destination.
Right, our tanks are repaired. SCV, I'm gonna give you some relief. I'm gonna have an SCV come repair my SCV.
Destination. Orders, sir. Destination. Moving. Proceeding. Delighted to, sir.
Standing by. Jacked up and good to go. Give me something to shoot. Standing by. Let's move.
Destination.
So there's a little outpost base right there.
Not enough energy.
Okay, so there is their main base. So I think that we can slow roll into there. Let's get our wraiths out. Yeah. We could also just go for a battlecruiser.
You want a piece of me, boy?
If we get a physics lab. You know what? I think that's a good way to end the Terran campaign. Let's go out with a big old bang.
I can't build there.
Get another armory. Lift you off and let's land you over here.
I read you. I can't build there.
Can if you try.
Destination proceeding.
Destination.
So we're gonna roll in there with our cattle bruisers. Titan reactor, right? No. We need the. Yeah, let's go with the Yamato cannon. All right. We got battle. We've got cattle bruisers inbound.
Additional supply depot.
As soon as we get the supply.
Orders, captain.
You build a supply depot over here. You where yet?
Reporting for duty.
Put some supply depots over there. That was the SCV that we were using. All right.
Let's move.
So we know that if they end up deciding to hit us here, we're going to be able to see them coming from a mile away.
Okay, complete.
There we go. Get our battle cruisers. As soon as the supply depots are done, I think that we'll be able to just simply walk all over them. This is the most resources we've floated this entire campaign, I think, by the way.
Upgrade complete.
All right, let's get our ship weapons. And let's get our ship plating.
I read you. Right away, sir. I can't build there. Right. I can't build there.
There we go.
Orders, captain?
Every little mobile base here. I think we can start creeping up our siege tanks here.
Research complete.
Destination!
I say that we move down over here.
Absolutely.
Give me something to shoot.
Yes, sir?
Battle Order, cruiser sir. Operation.
Commander, that is the sound I like hearing. And man, oh man.
Forces are under attack.
How long has it been since we've heard the original battle cruisers operational? A long, long time.
Order, sir. Proceeding.
So what we're going to do is we're going to try to goad the enemy into coming down to our firing line here.
Identify target,
absolutely. Hello there, science vessel.
Order, sir. Move it.
Your forces are under attack.
Team, this is not goading them. This is you running in and killing them.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
We got enough gas, that's all right. We have our battle cruisers. Battle cruisers, head on over here. I think we lost most of our Marines over here, probably to friendly fire. Where's all my Marines at?
Your forces are under attack.
Give me something to shoot.
Rocket. I can't build there.
I say that we go ahead and get really cheesy with it.
Your forces are under attack.
Oh, stay away from the radiation. There we go.
Proceeding.
The cattle breezers. They're gonna be
Your forces are under attack.
They're going to be doing the bulk of the heavy lifting here. We're going to go ahead and move into Minx's front yard. We're basically going to squat. We're going to be squatters.
Good day, Commander. Good day, Commander.
Upgrade.
Who is injured? You are injured.
Frequencies open.
Order, sir.
Where do you think our SCV went? I think our SCV is over here. Probably not.
Orders, sir.
We need an SCV.
Your forces are under attack.
Receiving transmission.
Good receiving day. Transmission.
Healing frequencies.
All right, I need a few good SCVs here.
Yes, sir.
You guys are going to be our repair squad. We're gonna wait for those SCVs to get here. We also have the barracks flying over here. You know what, Marines? You guys can come over here and take down the supply depots.
Go, go, go!
Receiving transmission.
There we go. Let's get our upgrades there. Oh no! Our barracks!
Yes, sir?
Good day, Commander.
Repair those battle cruisers!
Destination!
Good day, Commander.
Reporting for duty. Can I read you?
Healing frequencies open.
Landing sequence interrupted.
All right. Barracks, you did great. Good job flying over here. Have you a little bit resituated? Yeah.
Reporting for duty.
That would be a nuke. Where is that nuke? I do not see a nuke. I'm praying that it's not on my siege tanks. That's all I can say.
Identify target orders, sir.
Orders gathered.
That was on again another missile turret over here. And you know what? If they want to use all their nukes on my missile turrets,
yes,
I'm going to allow it.
Reporting for duty.
Yes, sir.
Reporting for duty.
Okay, still repairing our battle cruisers.
Yes, sir.
Receiving transmission. All crews reporting.
You can repair that tank.
Right away, sir.
Orders, sir.
Orders gathered.
Probably stop our barracks from burning down over here.
Good day, Commander.
All right, cattle bruisers are ready to go.
Healing frequencies open.
Commander.
I think we are Gucci for one last push here.
Destination.
You want a piece of me, boy?
All right, all of our tanks have been repaired. Let's go ahead and get them in tank mode, and let's start the final crawl here.
Yes, sir.
Give me something to shoot.
Outstanding. So we're gonna send the Marines up first. Battle cruisers, basically be our spotters.
Go, go, go! Outstanding.
And the tanks will do a heavy lifting.
Yes, sir.
Oh, it's a beautiful sound.
Jacked up and good to go. Outstanding. You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy?
I saw our Marines can go in there and finish that off.
Go, go,
go. Identify target.
Healing frequencies open.
You want a piece of me, boy?
All
you want a piece of me, boy?
Take it slow.
Upgrade complete.
There's a lot more bases on here than I remember. There's some dropships. Oh, dropships, how are you? Would you like to have a taste of the Yamato cannon? I didn't mean all four of them, but I guess that's fine too. All right. I gotta remember this is not StarCraft 2. Well, that was one dropship that just wasn't gonna make it.
Destination!
Commander, go, go, go!
I just want to get an idea of what we're going to see over here. And right now, I don't see a whole lot. You see a battle cruiser here, though.
Receiving transmission.
I read you.
Healing frequencies open. Engage.
Destination!
Alright, so there are the Confederates. Do we have a way of getting over there? I'm sure hoping so.
Standing by. Rock and roll. Jacked up and good to go.
I mean, let's be honest. We don't need any more Marines. We don't even need another base, I think. I think that we can just go ahead and end this one.
Rock and roll. Go, go, go.
There is a lot of expos on this map.
Let's move. You want a piece of me, boy? Rock and roll.
Yeah, there's nothing over here. All right, so we're going to have to get... Unless we can... Oh, no. We can actually walk over here. Okay.
Not enough energy.
You want a piece of me, boy?
All right, so let's move the main forces over here. I think that we can probably cancel these. And we can fly our barracks over here.
Your forces are under attack.
Jacked up and good to go.
Orders, sir! Moving!
Oh, gee, thanks.
Orders, sir!
Those ghosts are really going ham with the lockdowns.
Healing frequencies open.
There we go.
Receiving transmission.
And they locked down two of our battle cruisers too.
Receiving transmission.
We need our Marines. And that lockdown is just terrible.
I read you.
Receiving transmission.
Affirmative.
We can't even move the We can't even move the battle cruisers right now.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Roger that.
Receiving transmission. Make it happen.
Voters, sir.
Frequencies open.
Are we really going to lose a battlecruiser to a bunch of ghosts? No, get back here.
I read you.
Healing frequencies open.
Where are these ghosts?
Receiving transmission.
I read you. Affirmative.
Alright, well, our barracks flew over here.
Healing frequencies open. Good day, Commander. Healing frequencies open.
These freaking ghosts, man.
All crews report.
Orders, Captain.
There they are. Alright, we got them. Who knew that ghosts were gonna be, like, the ultimate counter to our battlecruisers? What are you doing, battlecruiser?
Set a course. Make it happen. Engage.
They got science vessels. Oh my god. You know what? I don't need a battle cruiser that goes out there and just dies like that.
Destination.
Although we do need battle cruisers over here to protect our freaking. I don't know what happened to all my key bindings. They were all cleared somehow. Where did the SCVs go?
Good day, Commander. Receiving transmission.
Yo, but really, where's my SCVs at? Hey, SCVs. New plan. We're building a base over here.
Destination.
Absolutely.
Forces are under attack. Orders, sir. Yes, sir. Proceeding.
These freaking. Take down these wraiths. Alright.
All crews report.
Alright. Let's simmer it down a little bit. SCVs, I don't know what happened to you.
You want a piece of me, boy.
But this was an unacceptable amount of losses here. What we're going to do is we're going to build our base over here now, and we're also going to have a lot more protection for our battle cruisers.
Orders, Captain? Did I read you.
So we're going to have missile turrets everywhere.
Reporting for duty.
If you tell me you can't build somewhere, try again.
I read you. I can't build there.
Marines, you got to get out of the way.
Outstanding.
Who's saying who can't build what? You get over here.
All crews reported.
Job finished. I read you. Job reporting for duty. Job finished. Orders, Captain.
We're moving on up.
Job finished.
There we go. All right. We still have some SCVs left at the back base. That's fine.
Yes, sir. Orders, Captain. Job finished.
Another. Job we'll get a forward starport here.
I read you.
I refuse to lose a goat or lose a battlecruiser to a ghost. Now, you could be saying, Zendikta, why don't you just use Goliaths? And you wouldn't be wrong in that. And that stupid science vessel finally got out of here.
Your forces are under attack.
Jacked up and good to go.
The Confederates are trying some, they're trying some guerrilla tactics here.
Reporting for duty.
All crews reporting.
Job finished. Orders received. Roger that.
Piece of me, boy. Commander, give me some issue. Commander.
Orders, Captain? I can't build there.
Yes, sir!
Receiving right. Transmission.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Battle cruiser operational.
Excuse me here, SCV. Yes, I'm sorry, did I interrupt you on your break or something?
Job finished. SCV, good yes, to go, sir. Sir.
You guys repair that. You guys are repairing that one. Alright, we've got cattle bruisers. We're coming in. I'm gonna get make sure that we've got plenty of missile turrets. We're not gonna get taken by surprise again.
Base is under attack.
Alright. Hold on, team. Hey, you know what? That's fine. If we lost a couple of Marines and some missile turrets, but we were able to hold them off. These freaking ghosts, man. No. That stops right now.
Hailing frequencies over.
They're dropping Goliaths on us. They dropped a ghost over here.
Reporting for duty.
Dude, the StarCraft remastered AI, at least like the computer AI, got really beefy. Because they did not used to do that. If I recall correctly, anyway. Alright, those Marines are fine.
Give me some issue. Let's move.
Oh yeah. There we go. They're gonna take down those ghosts. That would be another battle cruiser. Lockdowns, man. These ghosts!
Hidden frequencies open.
Standing by. Go, go, go.
These freaking ghosts!
Your forces are under attack.
Receiving transmission.
They are not to be trifled with.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm gonna be honest. I would have thought that this, that this mission would have been done by now?
Can I read you?
Receiving transmission.
Oh, come on now.
Take it
all right.
Slow.
So Lockdown apparently...
Receiving
go,
transmission.
So Lockdown apparently will...
Hailing frequencies open.
Dude, what is going on with
good
the...
Good day, Commander.
Lockdown apparently screws with the hotkeys. Report it's no longer considered as a yes, part sir? Of the... as part
receiving
of the,
engage.
The group. The control group.
Make it happen.
Jacked up and good.
You guys get in the bunker here.
Destination!
All crews
SCB
report.
Good to go, sir.
Take it slow.
Let's get our battle cruisers up and running again. And we are going to absolutely, hopefully destroy
go.
The Confederacy
SCB
here.
Good to go, sir.
Got SCVs waiting. You guys go over here. Good on that. Battle cruisers, we can go for. Actually, that's the last one we can make.
SCB, good to go.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Get on that in a second. I think level 3 ship weapons should be good enough. We're going to work on that. Marines are moving.
You
guys are doing good. Let's get some more supply depots here.
Jacked up and good to go.
All right.
Rock and roll.
Right, SCVs, what are you doing?
Crews reporting. Receiving transmission.
Receiving transmission.
Yes, sir. Orders, Captain?
Yes, sir.
You repair him.
Give me something to shoot.
I need a few more brave SCVs. What was that? Whatever that was, it died. So.
Orders, sir. Delighted to, sir. Orders, sir.
Sounded like it was an SCV. It may have been the one that I
yes,
tried
sir.
To repair with over there.
Reporting for duty. Job finished. Affirmative. Order proceed.
Orders identified.
Hailing frequencies open. Receiving transmission.
Order, sir.
Yes, no, you guys are attacking so that. I need you to repair it.
Yes, sir. I read you.
Orders
received. Yeah, so the pathing,
Commander, standing by. Commander.
The StarCraft pathing is still wonky, but we're going now. We're going now. I'm tired of hearing these ghosts. I'm tired of seeing them. I'm tired of mixed.
Yes, sir.
We're going in with what we got.
Orders, Captain.
Complete. Your forces are under attack.
Jacked up and good to go.
All right. I think we can unload. Marines, you getting there?
Orders, sir. Yes, sir. Proceeding.
Our army of SCVs are doing great. Had enough of this.
Yes, sir.
Affirmative.
Moving.
Yes, sir. Reporting for duty.
Your forces are under attack.
Hey, we have another battlecruiser. Welcome to the team. And I was not expecting this mission to take this long. But I also was not expecting to be hamstrung by a bunch of ghosts.
Yes, sir. I read you. Orders received.
There we go. More Marines on the way.
Rocket.
Keep flooding in the zone. Battlecruiser, what are you doing?
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Hailing frequencies open.
Yes, sir!
We lost some siege tanks, it's okay.
Reporting. You want a piece of receiving transmission. Piece of me, boy. Good day, Commander. Set a course.
Dude, that battlecruiser just did not want to get saved. Alright.
Affirmative.
What are you guys doing, battlecruisers? Good job, SCVs. Look, I know one of you battlecruisers is injured in there. We're gonna keep making battle cruisers. We got fresh Marines ready to zoom in. Marines, I don't know what you're doing, but get over here. And we are going to need dropships to get onto the main platform. So let's start making those. We're gonna need a lot of dropships. We don't have a lot of gas, so might not be able to make a lot of dropships. We might have to just do this with battlecruisers.
Set the course.
So let's get these battlecruisers repaired, SCVs.
Identify target, proceeding. Delighted to, sir.
Get you guys over here. Did we build a refinery? Please tell me. Okay, we did.
Yes, right. Sir.
We need gas.
I read you.
Not enough energy.
SCV, good to go, sir.
Yeah, so there is no way to get on the platform other than simply just dropping. But we've pretty much killed everything that the Confederates have. We just need to go over there with battlecruisers.
SCV, good to go, sir.
So all no. All injured battlecruisers, you guys, we're gonna do this. We're gonna finish the fight.
Make it happen. Receiving transmission.
Set a course.
Anyone who has damage, come over here.
All crews reporting.
Our mobile repair squad here.
SCV, good to go, sir.
Good day, Commander.
Battle cruisers, get over here.
Take it slow.
We can make we can make one drop ship. That's not true. We can make more than that. We get four drop ships. That's all we need. Set the rally point just so I know where they are. All right, the battle cruisers are going to go in. We're going to lay the smack down.
Frequencies
reporting for duty. Can I read you?
We have six idle SCVs here. They're part of the repair squad. We're just going to go in there, Yamato it. We don't have to destroy all the Confederate bases. We just got to kill the ion cannon.
Take it slow.
Your forces are under attack. Insufficient SCVs.
Receiving transmission.
Come on.
Healing frequencies open.
So we're just gonna go over here, we're gonna Yamato the hell out of the cannon, and hopefully that'll be it. Alright, all battle cruisers, go for the payoff. Oh, it's beautiful.
Healing frequencies open.
Alright, we did it. We did it. It only took 46 minutes, but we did it.
Fellow Terrans, I come to you in the wake of recent events to issue a call to reason. Let no human deny the perils of our time. While we battle one another, divided by the petty strife of our common history, the tide of a greater conflict is turning against us. threatening
to destroy all that we have accomplished. It is time for us as nations and as individuals to set aside our long-standing feuds and unite. The tides of an unwinnable war are upon us, and we must seek refuge on higher ground lest we be swept away by the flood. The Confederacy is no more. Whatever semblance of unity and protection it once provided is a phantom, a memory. With our enemies left unchecked, who will you turn to for protection? The devastation wrought by the alien invaders is self-evident. We have seen our homes and communities destroyed by the calculated blows of the Protoss. We have seen firsthand our friends and loved ones consumed by the nightmare Zerg. Unprecedented and unimaginable though they may be, these are the signs of our time. The time has come, my fellow Terrans, to rally to a new banner. In unity lies strength. Already many of the dissident factions have joined us. Out of the many, we shall forge an indivisible whole, capitulating only to a single throne. And from that throne, I shall watch over you. From this day forward, let no human make war upon any other human. Let no Terran agency conspire against this new beginning. And let no man consort with alien powers. And to all the enemies of humanity, seek not to bar our way. For we shall win through, no matter the cost.
All right, there you go. That is going to do it. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed episode one of the StarCraft Remastered campaign here. Like I said at the top of the video, expect the next couple of days to still be a little bit wonkified with the content, but I promise you very, very soon we're going to be coming back with our daily rotation and our daily release schedules of all the series here on the channel. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, click the like button. If you didn't, click the dislike button. Either way, help support the channel. Subscribe if you want to see more as we head on into episode two, the Zerg campaign. This is the one that I've been waiting for. This is the one that a lot of other people have been waiting for. It's coming up next. Until next time, so long, everybody. It's going to be when I alt-tab. Woo!